Hello, Pace 111T class. I hope that you are having a wonderful week. I want to do this quick video to mention the team project. So I have assigned the teams, and how do you know what team you are on? If you go up to My Tools and then click on the drop-down menu, you'll click on Groups, and that will tell you who is in your team. You want to start thinking about this team project. It's again on managing distractions. And we have a Microsoft Office 365 here. You probably want to start communicating with your team members, exchanging email addresses, cell phone numbers, if you will, how you're going to plan to communicate. Because for our week number six, there is a team charter that you're going to submit, which is outlining the guidelines, expectations for the team, and who's going to be performing what responsibility, what role you'll have as part of the team. Don't forget, for our unit number six coming up next week, the big ticket item is that informational interview. So you want to be following under our unit number six the template for the informational interview. We give you some questions there. We also have some resources there, like the community connection and a link to UMGC LinkedIn, so that if you're having a tough time trying to find a professional to interview, those are two real resources to use. So, as always in this course, please reach out to me if you have any questions. Thank you so much for listening. And take care.